it's about beautiful women in lingerie, the most beautiful women in the world. Adriana Lima, the first show was 17 years old.
Your music instructor.
And she walked to the instructor. All the
7 fade out.
Adriana's the first one out.
Yeah.
stay with Adriana. Stay with her. 13, pick her up. She's coming to you now from pit stop.
Me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine.
Oh, well, to tell you the truth, before walking the runway, I gotta be nervous, you know?
You have Adriana.
We have Adriana.
Yes, I do.
Trying to meditate here because now the tension is here. Oh, now I'm nervous. Oh, my God, I can't wait to be out there.
And Adriana, go.
Can you turn it away, please? Can you just turn the camera away?
Stand by, last model.
That's Adriana.
Yeah. Okay. She knows it. She knows.
Lovely.
Adriana, go.
To be in a Victoria's Secret fashion show, it's a dream. Since I never thought I was beautiful, I always thought I was too skinny. I say, me being a model? I don't think so. The best thing about being a model is that I can give my family everything they could never have. To see them happy, I'm happy. 10 years, I don't know. I wanted to be here as long as I can. I hope that you're clean.
part about working for Victoria's Secret is the girls.
Adriana Lima is so incredibly hot.
She's like a show on her own.
Adriana's best feature, it has to be her eyes.
Just, you can't look away.
First kiss, I was about 17. Next thing I remember, he went direct to my mother next day and asked him, my mother, if I could marry him.